well.
If you hear the straw and you look underneath the straw,
pickle goes going a bit quick, isn't it?
And you add 12 grains of corn in a 12 by 12 inch area, that was approximately 1% of corn. That was very acceptable, 1%. Obviously, if you have the sieve set wrong, the wind was wrong, you blow the grain at the back and so on. If you had more than that, you needed to stop. And boy, oh boy, working with an agricultural contractor, you had to make sure it was right. And there's nothing more embarrassing than the local farming neighbour walking down the field or driving down the field with his neighbour and saying, "Oh, look, I can see you cut that field of corn." And there'll be green stripes all the way up through, where basically the corn that was dropped out the back of the combine is reseeded and grown again. And the best thing you can do is go under the toilet and load it a bit up. But
get rid of it quick.
It was all set up properly. All the 12s, 12 foot table, 12 inch by 12 inch, 12 grains, approximately 1%.
Well, that's pretty much what I was using for. Just giving it the back of the top one,